A job well done. Usually that's what gets us an increase in pay. So what about Thelma Drake? In Congress, Drake took a $3,000 pay raise. And Drake voted to raise the national debt by $1.4 trillion. Thelma Drake takes a pay raise, then votes to skyrocket the national debt. Thelma Drake in Congress. Not a job well done for the rest of us, but a job that's done well for Thelma Drake.
The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.